In this video, we will take a look at the 5 best hotels in Sofia. Whether you're traveling with your family, as a couple, for a business trip, or looking for something budget-friendly, we got you covered. Links to all of the hotels we mentioned in this video will be listed in the description below. Let's get started. Number 5. Central Hotel Sofia, best for families. When you are traveling with kids, a city like Sofia is best enjoyed when you set up a base at a centrally located property that is designed to host families. To be able to enjoy your trip, you need a hotel that has spacious rooms, a child-friendly environment, and amenities you can use to relax. The Central Hotel has it all. It's a 4-star hotel and restaurant near St. Nedelia Church, located 500 meters from the center of Sofia. Nearby attractions include Escapeway BG, 0.3 miles, Tempest Fini Wine Point, 0.3 miles, and 3 KEY rooms, the Al Capone Secret Bar, 0.1 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free high-speed internet, paid public parking nearby, hot tub, sauna, free breakfast, children's television networks, high chairs available, car hire, and more. The hotel has 6 room types you can choose from, ranging from 21 square meters to 48 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, in-suit bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, city view, shower, bathrobe, towels, private entrance, slippers, refrigerator, ironing facilities, tea/coffee maker, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 9 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 8 out of 10. Number 4. Sofia Palace Hotel by HMG, best for couples. If you're looking for a honeymoon getaway or want to spend some nice time with your significant other, then you need a hotel that has a lot of things to offer. An ideal hotel for couples would be one that has cute rooms, great views, relaxing areas, and of course, great food. The Sofia Palace Hotel has all of that. It's a 4-star hotel and restaurant near National Palace of Culture, located 450 meters from the center of Sofia. Nearby attractions include Primavera, Freeman Walk, Bolido, Freeman Walk, and Sammunalabin, Freeman Walk. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, free high-speed internet, 28 guest rooms, daily housekeeping, restaurant, bar/lounge, breakfast available, fitness center with gym/workout room, and more. The hotel has 4 room types you can choose from, ranging from 20 square meters to 40 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, in-suit bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, city view, free toiletries, bathrobe, sofa, bath or shower, towels, seating area, slippers, electric kettle, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 7 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 3. City Residence Aparth Hotel, best for work trips. If you're traveling for work or for a business meeting, then you're probably traveling alone. Because of our busy lives, we don't get too much time on our own, and that's why we need to make the most of it. What you need is a hotel that is easy to access, has a good location, has meeting areas, and a very comfortable bed you can jump into at the end of the day. The City Residence Aparth Hotel has all of that. The City Residence Aparth Hotel is a 3.5-star Aparth Hotel, convenient to National Palace of Culture, located 1 kilometer from the center of Sofia. Nearby attractions include Kapo, Freeman Walk, Spaghetti Kitchen, Foreman Walk, and Pizza Einstein, Foreman Walk. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, free high-speed internet, 15 smoke-free apartments, daily housekeeping, terrace, 24-hour front desk, and more. The hotel has 4 room types you can choose from, ranging from 45 square meters to 110 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, private bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, free toiletries, shower, kitchen, towels, slippers, refrigerator, tea/coffee maker, kitchenette, dining area, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 2. Intercontinental Sofia, best high-end/luxurious hotel. If you're traveling for work or for a business meeting, then you're probably traveling alone. Because of our busy lives, we don't get too much time on our own, and that's why we need to make the most of it. What you need is a hotel that is easy to access, has a good location, has meeting areas, and a very comfortable bed you can jump into at the end of the day. The Intercontinental Hotel has all of that. The Intercontinental Hotel is a luxury hotel with 3 restaurants, near National Palace of Culture. Located 1 kilometer from the center of Sofia, nearby attractions include Tourma Rooms, 0.3 miles, Endorphin Games, 0.3 miles, and the new Sofia Pub Crawl, 0.2 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests valet parking, free high-speed internet, fitness center with gym/workout room, bar/lounge, bicycle rental, walking tours, airport transportation, business center, and more. The hotel has 10 room types you can choose from, ranging from 33 square meters to 65 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, in-suite bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, city view, coffee machine, bathrobe, sofa, bath or shower, towels, desk, seating area, slippers, ironing facilities, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 9 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 1. Aris Hotel Sofia, Best Budget Hotel. If you're on a budget and want to spend your hard-earned money on activities in Sofia, rather than pay a large amount for a room in a hotel, then the Aris Hotel would be a great choice for you. Considering its price, it offers everything you might need and has a good location. In my honest opinion, this one is probably the best value for money hotel in Sofia. The Aris Hotel is a 3-star hotel with restaurant near National Palace of Culture, located 1.1 kilometers from the center of Sofia. Nearby attractions include Lions Bridge, 0.08 miles, B Rooms, 0.03 miles, and Atriums in St. Kirill and Medity, 0.3 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free high-speed internet, paid private parking on-site, free breakfast, airport transportation, meeting rooms, baggage storage, non-smoking hotel, 24-hour front desk, and more. The hotel has 3 room types you can choose from, ranging from 15 square meters to 35 square meters. Most of the rooms have an air conditioning, private bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, balcony, garden view, mountain view, patio, terrace, free toiletries, sofa, bath or shower, towels, desk, seating area, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 6 out of 10. Comfort, 8 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 7 out of 10. Cleanliness, 7 out of 10. Value for your money, 10 out of 10. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful to you.